So Kyle Quinn has become quite the go-to man at bar mitzvahs.
Superstar.
Oh, yeah, he's beyond a superstar at this point. So Vice Sports reports, according to ESPN's Ian Begley, O'Quinn has become a must-see entertainer at a local bar and is it bat mitzvah?
Yeah.
Man, I'm sorry. I rarely say bat mitzvah there.
You're good.
Edwin didn't even catch that. It all started when his agent Andy Miller invited him to his daughter's bat mitzvah over the offseason. O'Quinn didn't know what to expect, but when all was said and done, he told ESPN, "That was one of the best parties I've been to in my life." He also went on to say he soon started getting invited to more and more, but not as a guest, as the entertainment. The parties are crazy, he said. I did one, did two, and the next thing you know, I was just bar mitzvah man. See, I'm not the only one. A lot of times I go and I stay longer than I'm supposed to because it's so much fun. O'Quinn said, and then he said, "The food's always good. The only thing that gets a little overwhelming is the kids." But I mean, when is that never a problem?
Right.
Sometimes they don't listen to the structure of the party, and it just gets too loose. Lastly, he ended it with, "O'Quinn sometimes gets introduced by video, or sometimes even by an MC, and then it's just wall-to-wall partying with the Knicks big man right in the middle of it. He's cut back on appearances since the season started,
but he's not opposed
to getting back into it should time permit during the year." Well, listen, I'm not gonna lie and say I've been to a bat mitzvah.
Okay.
Never in my life. I can't imagine what a party like that is like.
We should throw you one.
But I've been to a quinceañera before, and I've heard.
What's that?
It's like the big, like when a woman becomes an adult, they throw
this bat mitzvah.
Huge party.
Okay.
Like, man, this woman, she's becoming an adult at like 15, 16. It's like a sweet 16 almost.
Okay.
But the traditional way is like you wear, you know, this exaggerated gown. You have a court of honor. You sit in a special table. And all your guests sit, you know, in regular tables. And you have like the throne. And it lets people know, like, man, this person is transitioning into a woman. They have like this 3 or 4 layer cake. The young lady has to do a special waltz dance. She has to do a special
waltz. Can you show
us? I would need somebody to help me, but regardless, it's
just use Carl.
Too complicated. So not only does she have to do a waltz, she has to do a surprise dance, a dance of her choice.
You know about this?
To show like, hey, you know, I invested time, I prepared this for my guests to thank them for coming and thank them for being here in this journey of my life, this part of my life. I'm 15 or 16 and I'm entering womanhood. It's this huge party, one day.
Is there alcohol?
A lot of alcohol. There is a lot of alcohol. And there is weeks and weeks of preparation on the young lady's behalf to get ready for her big show.
What's it called?
It's either quinceañera.
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 There's definitely a C. It's okay, I said bar mitzvah. It's a quinceañera or a sweet 16.
Okay.
So this is a beautiful mesh of cultures right here. So you had a quince, Denise?
Yes, I did.
And then Rick, you had a bar mitzvah?
Oh, fuck yeah.
This is so beautiful to me. This is wonderful mesh of cultures.
You ever been exact
same party, just yeah. Different cultures.
You like this, Donald Trump?
Yeah.
Cultures mixing, you fuck.
Stick it to the man.
Wait, I'm gonna tell you something.
You've never been to quinceañera?
This is a Mexican tradition, I assume.
It's a Mexican
tradition. Okay. The Mexicans and the Jewish people should align. It's called, by the way, it's called Mexico City. And right now what they should do is have a merging party and have a big extravaganza fiesta.
Dude, it would be a great party.
That would be fucking
because
lit.
I've never been to a bat mitzvah, and just based off the
bat mitzvah.
Bat mitzvah?
Bat mitzvah.
Oh, because it's spelled like that.
Bar and bat.
Oh.
Bar for the men. And bat for the women.
Women get bat mitzvahs?
Bat mitzvah.
They get bat mitzvahs?
Yes.
Wow, I thought it was only like, I've only heard like men get it. I didn't know.
It's hanging so out sad with the wrong Jews.
It's so sad that men don't get quinceañeras.
Really?
But it's kind of weird.
Edwin says there's some. Now we got controversy.
It's a little
so
weird.
What's it called if a man has it?
Quinceañero.
Quinceañero. Oh,
quinceañero. Anyway, I need to go because if he's getting booked, and he not only is he getting booked, but he has to put a pause on the bookings because apparently it's such a big hit. He's such a party animal at these things. I need
wait,
to go.
Were you looking for
I
the
need
word
to
animal?
Go. No,
you're like you're such a party.
No, I wanted to find exactly what they had called him. But it's incredible just to think that there's one person
who's amazing.
Who's not right. too familiar
Look,
with
let's,
it.
Let's just
it's call, getting booked.
Let's just call a spade a spade. All right. Jewish kids are like the nerdiest kids. Like in 40-year-old virgin.
Oh man.
Right? So like when they're in with the psychologist, the sex psychologist.
Right.
And like, God, Kat Dennings was in that movie. And like, the dad is with his Jewish son.
Right.
And the Jewish son is like, I tap that. And then the dad goes, oh, Seth, you have a tiny penis. Like, that's the Jewish people in a nutshell, all right? So like, you got these little kids with like, goofros and everything going on. Like, mine is getting there if I don't keep it cut. So like, if you have all these Jewish kids, and then let's just call a spade, you have a 7-foot black guy who plays for the Knicks that's partying with these kids.
Dude,
like there's somebody, who there's the kid and the parents who go in separate chairs and you lift them up and you're like, and then you have Kyle Quinn who's just like, I'll take the chair. And he like lifts them up like crazy. Kid goes flying into the third row.
Yeah,
oh,
but they
man,
have such
I
a
go.
Grand time.
So what we should do is
book him.
Book us.
Oh.
For a quinceañero and a bar bat mitzvah. Word.
That makes sense. It'll be my first.
And maybe our last. Good night, everybody.